So 1966, he had two options in the Thunderbird. He had the 428 or
the 390. Both big blocks.
It's nothing to brighten up your day like a big block. No electric garbage here. So 1966, he had two options in the Thunderbird. He had the 428 or
the 390. Both big blocks.
It's nothing to brighten up your day like a big block. No electric garbage here.